So now we shall discuss about third problem, that is consider a binary operation. This is the operation, okay, this symbol is a binary operation on a set 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 defined by A, B is equal to minimum of A, B. Write the operation table for the operation. So this is the operation and that is a binary operation. Using this you need to create a table, and here this refers to a minimum between A and B, okay. This symbol refers to a minimum of A and B. So let us begin with the solution now. So this is a set they have considered or they have given, and this is the operation. So this operation refers to be a minimum of A and B. Okay, now we need to consider a table. So this is the table that we need to consider to operate this operation. So here this is the operation, okay, and let us consider the given numbers in a set, in a rows and then in a column. So after considering in this format, what we have to say is we need to first check minimum between this element and this element, okay. So first element in a column to a first element in a row, then first element in a column to a first second element in a row, then second first element in a column to a third element in a row, first element in a column and to the fourth element in a row, and first element in a column and to the fifth element in a row. So here first we shall consider minimum of 1, 1. So minimum of 1, 1, so that will be 1. Then we need to go for and fill it over here. Now you need to go for 1, 2, minimum of 1, 2, and this is 1 itself. And similarly 1, 3, that is 1, 1, 4, that is 1, and 1, 5, that is 1. So fill it over here. 1, 2 is 1, 1, 3 is 1, 1, 4 is 1, and 1, 5 is 1. So in this format you need to fill the other remaining empty spaces. So here now you need to go for a second number in a column, and you need to do a same procedure here, that is minimum between 2, 1, that is 1, minimum between 2, 2, that is 2, minimum between 2, 3, that is 2, minimum between 2, 4, that is 2 itself, 2, 5 is 2, 3, 1, 1, 3, 2 is 2, 3, 3 is 3, 3, 4 is 3, 3, 5 is 3, 4, 1 is 1, 4,2 is 2, 4,3 is 3, 4,4 is 4, 4,5 is 4. And then 5,1 is 1, 5,2 is 2, 5,3 is 3, 5,4 is 4, and 5,5 is 5. And this is the table of an operator minimum. Okay, an operator, a binary operator minimum. And this is how you write a table of it. Just give a try for maximum, that is A maximum of A, B. So I want you to try for this. Okay, so same numbers, using the same numbers in a set 3, 4, 5, just try for this. Okay, just draw the table. Okay, now the fourth problem. Okay, so what does it say? So here they have considered a binary operation star on a set 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 given by the following multiplication table. So this is the multiplication table they have given. Okay, so here you can see that 1, 1, 1, what is 1, 1? Just here 1, 1 will be this 1, then 1, 2, so go straight 1, 2 for 1, 2, so go straight along with the first one and stop at second row. Okay, so you'll get it as 1. So this 1, 1 is 1 itself, so 1, 2 is 1, and 1, 3, so from the beginning of a number 1 go straight and stop at 3. So 1 star 3 is 1 itself. Similar to 1 star 4. 1 star 4 will be from 1, go straight and stop at 4. So 1 star 4 is 1. Similar to that. And if you look over the 4 star 5. Okay, 4 star 5. So you need to choose the 4th 4. Go straight and stop at 5. So 1. And if you check 4 star 5 is over, 2 star 3. 2 star 3. Choose 2. Okay, and stop at 3. So this is 3, stop at 3. This is so 2 star 3 is 1. Right? 2 star 3 is 1. And now, 3 star 4. Just check for 3 star 4. 3, choose 3, stop at 4th. 4th number. That is 3, 4. That is 3 star 4 is 1. Okay, this is how the numbers are considered in a multiplication table. Okay, so let us solve the first sub-question of the question number 4. So here you need to compute 2 star 3 close bracket star 4 and 2 star 3 star 4, and the bracket is for 2 star 4. Okay, let us consider this one first. Okay, 2 star 3 star 4. And already I have said that you need to solve the elements that are there in a bracket first, right? So, I'll go for this first. 2 star 3. So, what is 2 star 3? So, here we have calculated what is 2 star 3. That is 1. Okay. So, you have written 1 here. Then the remaining, that is star 4 is remaining. What is 1 star 4? 1 star 4 is also we have found here. So, that is 1. So, we got the answer for this one. Now, we shall check the answer for this. 2 star, 3 star, 4. So, the elements which are there in a bracket, will be dealing it with first. Okay, 3 star, 4. What is, so 2 star you keep as it is. What is 3 star, 4? 3 star, 4 we have found here, that is 1. Now check what is 2 star 1. So here 2 star 1. No, here there is no 2 star 1. So let us check here using a table. So 2 star 1, right? So choose 2 first, then stop at 1. Just go and stop at 1. So here, that is 2 star 1 is 1. Therefore, 1 is an answer for this. Now, we shall solve the second sub-question of this. Okay, so second sub-question, what is it says? It says that E star is commutative. So, each star is A star B is equal to B star A. You need to check this. Okay, so here I say that for every A star B is equal to B star A. Also note that first row is equal to first column and second row is equal to second column and so on. So if you observe here, first row is equal to first column. Just look over here. First row, what does it consist of? Everything is 1. Just look at the first column. Except this, okay? These are, except this, we need to check the first rows and column. Just check it over here. First row, everything consists of 1. So here also, first row, everything consists of 1. Just check the second row. Second row is 1, 2, 1, 2, 1. Okay, and the second column, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1. So similarly, third row, 1, 1, 3, 1, 1. So here also, third column, 1, 1, 3, 1, 1. So this also helps you to say that star is commutative. Okay. So So A star B is equal to B star A. For all A comma B belongs to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Hence, star is commutative. Hence, star is commutative. Okay. Now, let us compute third sub-question. So 2 star 3. What is 2 star 3? 2 star 3 is 1. So, 1. Okay. So, 1. 2 star, according to the table, 2 star 3 is 1. And 4 star 5. According to the table, 4 star 5 is 1. Okay. Now. So, 2 star 3 is 1. Star you keep as it is. Now, calculate 4 star 5. That is, 4 star 5 is 1. Now, what is 1 star 1? So, 1 star 1 is nothing but, look at the table. 1 star 1 is 1. Okay. So, here you have written 1 star 1 is 1. So this is the end product of third sub-question.